Also breaking right now, a bank robbery in the Loop. These pictures just into our newsroom. This is inside the U.S. Bank at 25 East Washington. You can see police holding a suspect with his hands behind his back in the entrance of the bank. And here's another image of police surrounding that person. A witness telling CBS2 an officer was in the right place at the right time.
Guy walked in with a Dunkin' Donuts bag, demanded cash, and on his way out, the police undercover grabbed him, put him down in literally like 15 seconds. It was amazing work.
No word of any injuries, and the FBI is now investigating.